Me a few days ago, yeah, and I don't think that you can separate business from friendship. I'm your friend.